Carolina rigging for smallmouth? I mean, with drop shots, Ned rigs, small swim baits, and forward-facing sonar, why is that even a thing? I don't know for sure, but I'm gonna say it was a combination probably of crowding, roaming fish, smallmouth roam, wind and waves making finessier presentations tough, you know, hard, difficult to feel. Skylar Hamilton said before the tournament that Carolina rigs are a great way to cover water too, so maybe add them into or back into your smallmouth arsenal.